do a lot of marijuana things.
Right? My life is hella marijuana. I do a lot of marijuana things.
But I do. I travel all around and do weed shit, man. I've been 30 years in the weed game. Like, I've been to the Seattle Hemp Fest, the Portland Hemp Sock, the Boise Hemp Fest, Missoula Hemp Fest, Madison Hemp Fest, the Hemp Con, the Kush Con, the THC Expo, the International Cannabis and Hemp Exhibition, the Oregon Medical Marijuana Business Conference, the Oregon Regular Marijuana Business Conference, the International Cannabis Business Conference was in Berlin, Barcelona, Vancouver, Portland, and San Francisco. There's the High Times Cannabis Cup, San Francisco, Detroit, Los Angeles, Seattle, Portland, Amsterdam, Jamaica. There's a Secret Cannabis Cup in Switzerland, Barcelona, Denver, Santa Cruz. I throw the occasional cannabis comedy festival, and it occurs to me that weed is the only federally illegal drug that people throw festivals for. Right? Right. Nobody ever goes to Meth Fest.
Hey, welcome to Meth Fest! Who stole the fucking sound system?
Thank you all very much. My name's Ungayo Bilam. I want to...